Yeah, some good shit. Yeah.
A jack of all trades, I was built for this sport. The competition's insignificant, decreasing in position. And the definition of a third eye is intuition. My love for the game is not the money or expenses. In certain ways, I made a change, so my approach is different. Divine intervention at the time of enlistment. I'm meant for this division, regardless of the glitches. I got an awkward freestyle, plus the hardest rip. I walk by faith, close my eyes, and go the farthest distance. Bless my life, not to mention my family's existence. I try to keep it on that level, like being consistent. Fuck getting sidetracked, I'm selling out and buying back. I got a strategy to make the scratch and make it stack. Liquor store runs, cigarettes and buying sacks. I got some habits, so supporting them is never lack. It's like a limb, cause it's really hard to unattach. I'm a Libra, so impatient and hard to control. Having dreams of Biggie telling me I own the throne. Ripping niggas, orchestrating, I never will fold. Fucking haters making statements, man, it's getting old. Fuck y'all.
Underground,
y'all till they tell me that, yeah,
I'ma keep going, man, because this is my life.